Corona with Fish Addictions, tuning in here this week from the Chisago chain of lakes. Decided to come out and take advantage of this gorgeous weather we have. It's in the mid-30s. We just came off of a weekend here where we got about a foot of snow in this area, so there's a lot of snow out here on the ice. It's very wet, heavy snow. So if you're coming out into the area here, just make sure that you stay on those plowed roads, and if you decide to venture off, just be extra cautious. Check the ice depths. Make sure that conditions are good before you go out too far. And always let somebody know that you're going out. So I'm just adjacent to a couple islands here, and I'm set up on a 13-foot contour, kind of a flat area out here, chasing some panfish, hoping to see if I can get on a nice bite here with some bluegills. And it looks like I actually just caught one here. They're kind of stacked down here, you know, nice little guys like this. Kind of come out here and catch these guys all day long. So venture out, enjoy yourselves, and have some fun, and enjoy this time of year out on the ice. It's some of the best fishing that we have, and this weather is just phenomenal. Thanks for tuning in. Check back next week for more reports.